Ready? Off you go.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
All right.
Hello, judges.
How are you?
Hi, guys. How are you all doing?
We're grand.
Well?
What is your name?
My name's Martin McGuinness.
No way.
It is.
Martin McGuinness, it doesn't matter, Michelle. Anyway, what do you do for a living? What's your job?
I'm a bit of a farmer. Just a bit of a farmer. I'm not a great farmer now. I live up in Ardra in the hills of Donegal, and that's where I do my little bit of farming.
Okay, what kind of farmer are you?
I have a few heifers on the hills.
Do you want to start?
I'm just going to go off and get out of the wellies and get out of the coat. I'll just chat amongst yourselves
okay,
and I'll
Martin
be back
McGuinness.
In a few
All
minutes.
Right.
Okay, so hang off on there
goes.
A second.
I've never seen farmers look like that. What do you think your man's going to do?
What do you think? Strip?
He's going to be a stripper. They think he's a stripper.
You think dancing? Or, what about a contortionist?
Contortionist?
I love a contortionist. I love anything bending.
He doesn't look tall enough. Oh!
You're my world, your every breath I take. You're my world, your every move I make. Other eyes see the stars in the sky, but for me they shine within your eyes. As the trees reach for the sun above, so my arms reach out to you for love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel the power that's so divine. You're my world, you are my night and day.
Jason, I love you, my darling. Jason.
That is such a waste of a golden buzzer.
Denise pushed me onto it.
It wasn't
that's
me.
A waste. Now you cannot pick anybody else for the rest of the
Don't
series.
Don't worry, I won't let you die,
you
my
will.
Darling.
I you
won't
cannot
let
sing.
Him
you cannot
me.
Sing.
It was actually fate there. I was trying to protect the button to hear the rest of it, but then fate just landed me on the button.
Hey, well done.
Thank you very much.
Well
You're
done.
You're a nice guy. Lucy, he has
yes,
no
he.
Vocal ability.
But he can only get better.
Yeah.
It's just the singing was so bad. I mean, if Cilla Black heard that version, she's spinning in the grave.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're through. Martin McGuinness, everybody.
Thank you, guys. See you soon.
Well, there's my axe, anyway.
What were you thinking?
Well, there we go. What can we do now?
Well, thank you very much, Jason Byrne. Jason Byrne. Something to me, and I will... I've got a lot more to show the audience.
You've wasted your golden
buzzer. I didn't know my leg was so...
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Very much. Thank you.
Go and get a stiff drink. I think Jason's in trouble.